Okay. How do you feel right now?
Very hungry.
That no, good. Knowing that you're going to Thailand, what do you expect?
You serious?
Yeah, I'm serious.
Fun. Expect to have fun.
Okay.
And good food.
What do you hope to do? What kind of changes do you hope to have?
Change the world.
Okay. How?
By feeding elephants.
Okay.
No.
Okay. Janelle. Okay. How do you feel right now?
Excited.
Okay. And what do you hope to do? How do you hope to change?
I have like control. I have 18.
Having fun and doing everything we have to do.
Yeah. So well. Most of them, they're called street children, not because they sleep in the street, but because they, at night, they go out and sell flowers in the streets or at the bars and stuff like that. And so the YMCA tries to just kind of provide a supportive community for them. It's no mystery. Whatever happened to a passion I could live for? What became of the flame that made me feel more?
Got me swinging for the grand prize. I feel the haters spitting vapors on my dreams, but I still believe. I'm reaching out, reaching up, reaching over. I feel a breeze cover me called Jehovah.
Thailand jungle or whatever the butt. Hopefully.
Hey. You don't have bug spray?
Asha, Patrick, say hi to the camera. There's Asha and Patrick. They made scared. They look scared. Alright, I'm gonna turn this off. I don't wanna drop it. It doesn't have a safety cord for my hand. Okay, this is mad exciting. It's an amazing experience. Yeah. And I can't believe we're here in Thailand. It's so cool. I'll remember this forever. Okay, say bye.
Bye. Bye.